Hello traders. So in this video we will show you how to open an account in Android phone. So this is the Android phone screen. You just have to type MT4. You will see this symbol. You have to install this app, MT MetaTrader 4 Forex Trading. You will open this app. Once you go into the app, you will be asked questions whether you want to log into existing account or you want to open a demo account. And you can also open a real account after the demo account once you have tried and tested your strategies. So this is how you're opening a MetaQuotes demo account. So this is the account is opened now. You will see that how we process further things. So see, this is you will see the option open a demo account. You will first have to find the broker. You have to choose the broker you like. So this is the mix market, your name, just your name, put your real name, your phone number, and then followed by email ID. And please keep one thing in mind while you enter these details. Please keep enter this detail very correctly, because later on when you want to change your passwords or everything, you need to verify these details. So after that you have to select account type, leverage, deposits. Once you select all this, you are good to go. Your account is opened. And now to convert into the real account, you have to verify your details with maybe your residential ID, or maybe your identity proof, something like that. So this account is open for the Android users.